हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आयशा नॉलेज। हियर इज न्यूज़ अबाउट अ ह्यूमन पिलर हिट बाय पिच एंड ही इज़ वेरी सीरियसली इंजर्ड इन दिस हिट एंड पीपल वांट टू वॉच व्हाट एग्जैक्टली हैपन टू ह्यूमन पिलर। सो वॉच द वीडियो टिल एंड इफ यू आर न्यू ऑन माय चैनल डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू न्यूज़ ह्यूमन पिलर इज हिट बाय पिच एंड अ वीडियो सर्फेस ऑनलाइन वेयर ह्यूमन पिलर इज सीन दैट ही इज इंजर्ड बाय अ हिट। Fans are very sad and upset over Kevin Pillar injury, and if you have seen this video, you have noticed that how badly he hit by a pitch. Miscommunication lead to Kevin Pillar taking the slowest possible hit by pitch. Kevin Pillar wanted to call time during Wednesday game in San Diego, but home plate umpire Jeff Wilson didn't grant it to him. That ended up benefiting the Gant outfielder because Padres pitcher Luis Perdomo threw a hideous off pitch which ended up plunking the batter. Pillar might have stuck his foot out to so the ball would tag him, but Nelson had to stand by his original decision not to grant time. The speed on the pitch one doesn't seem to have been recorded, but it saved his teammates very slow. And this is the main reason of this by hit. Thanks for watching. For more videos and updates, please subscribe to my channel.